I welcome all of you once again to my class. My name is Jewel and today I am going to take the grammar nouns. This is of class 3. I am dealing with ICSE syllabus Cordova Publications. Please like, share and please subscribe to my channel if you like to hear my further chapters from this book. Now let's go to the grammar nouns. Now complete the crossword with the help of the clues. Most of these can fly. It is birds. B-I-R-D-S. Birds. Number 3. These are used to open locks. It is keys. K-E-Y-S. Keys. Number 4. The king of the jungle. It is lion. L-I-O-N. Lion. Number 6. The day after Monday. It is Tuesday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. Number 8. You need it when it rains. It is umbrella. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A. Then down. The capital of India. It is New Delhi. N-E-W. New. D-E-L-H-I. Delhi. Number 2. A library is full of these. It is books. B-O-O-K-S. Books. Number 5. The name of a month. The name of a month. November. N-O-V-E-M-B-E-R. November. Then, a person who looks after the sick. Number 7. It is nurse. N-U-R-S-E. Nurse. Then, the words that you have filled in the crossword are naming words. Naming words are also called nouns. A noun is the name of a person, a place, a thing or an animal. Nurse, New Delhi, umbrella, lion. Now, spot the nouns in the picture and write them under the correct headings. So, a picture is seen. You can see a picture and you have to write the nouns in the picture and write them in the correct headings. Person, farmer, you can write boy or girl. You can see in the picture. Then place, shed, stable, house. Then thing is fence, ball and tree. Then animal, ox, duck and hen. A noun that names a person, a place, a thing or an animal in general or as a class is called a common noun. A noun that identifies and names a particular person, place, thing or an animal is a proper noun. Common noun, cricketer, country, book, mouse. Proper noun, Virat Kohli, Japan, Gems English Grammar, Mickey. The names of the days of the week and months are also proper nouns. Wednesday and January. Now, color the boxes that have common nouns. Teacher, hand, Kochi, road, water and June. So, common nouns are teacher, road and water. Then, the second, Sarah, July, rabbit, fan, clock, Rohit. Which are the common nouns? Rabbit, fan and clock. Then, third, bottle, Amit, house, China, Friday and month. So, common nouns are bottle, house and month. Next one, book, brother, May, father, eraser, paper. So, common nouns are book, brother, father, eraser and paper. Now, next, kettle, Shillong, Sunday, eagle, Fali and desk. So, common nouns are kettle, eagle and desk. A proper noun begins with a capital letter wherever it appears in a sentence. A common noun begins with a capital letter only when it is the first word of a sentence. Now, underline the proper nouns in this sentence. Number one, Aman carried his football to the football ground. Which is the proper noun? Aman. Number two, Kunnur is a hill station in Tamil Nadu. So, proper nouns are Kunnur and Tamil Nadu. Third one, the teacher will give the class a spelling test on Thursday. So, which is the proper noun here? Thursday. Now, fourth one, India is a land of many festivals. So, which is the proper noun here? India. Number fifth, Abhay and Ruhi are the best singers in the group. So, proper nouns are Abhay and Ruhi. Sixth one, the second highest mountain in the world is Mount K2. So, which is the proper noun? Mount K2. Seventh one, Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the first president of India. So, which is the proper noun? Dr. Rajendra Prasad, President, India. Then, eighth one, the Brahmaputra flows through China, India and Bangladesh. So, the proper nouns are Brahmaputra, China, India and Bangladesh. Then, nouns can name one or more persons, places, things or animals. A noun that names only one person, place, thing or animal is called a singular noun. A noun that names more than one person, place, animal or thing is called a plural noun. Now, we can change most nouns from singular to plural by adding the letter S. So, you can make a word from singular to plural by using the letter S. For book will become books, river, rivers, flower, flowers. Now, write the nouns given in the box in the correct columns. Coconut, guitars, brinjal, chairs, cats, table, tiger, door, hens, ring, balls, horses. So, you have to write under the correct columns, singular nouns and plural nouns. So, singular, coconut is singular noun. So, it comes under singular. Then, guitars, S is added. So, it comes under plural column. Now, brinjal, it is singular. Chairs, it is plural. Cats, plural noun. Table, it is singular noun. Then, tiger, it is singular noun. Door, it is singular noun. Hens, it is plural noun. Ring, it is singular noun. Balls, it is plural noun. Horses, it is plural noun. Now, fill in the blanks with singular and plural. Rose is roses. R-O-S-E-S, roses. Then, what is the singular? You have to write the singular form of pencils. How will you write the singular form of pencils? Pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil. Now, third one. How will you make it into plural? Doll. Third one, doll, it becomes dolls. Then, how will you make it into singular noun? Trees. It will become tree. Fifth one. How will you make it into plural? Pen. Becomes pens. Then, sixth one, park will become parks. Then singular, cow will become cows. Then computer will become plural computers. Crow singular, plural is crows. Tenth one, bag singular, plural is bags. Now, we add ES to singular nouns that end with letter S, SS, CH, SH or X to make them plural. Bench, benches. Bush, bushes. Now write the plural form of the singular nouns. Bus, buses. Church, churches. Fox, foxes. Brush, brushes. Glass, glasses. Watch, watches. Now, fill in the missing nouns and complete the paragraph. Choose words from the box. So, answers are given here. Fruits, nests, groups, bananas, family, legs. The mammal that is most like humans is the chimpanzee. Chimpanzee shows emotions like us. They can be kind, but they can also be angry and dangerous. They live in groups. This helps them to feel close, like a family. Chimpanzees usually run on all four legs, but they can also walk upright. Chimpanzees mostly eat fruits, termites, and leaves. They use branches and leaves to build new sleeping nests each night. You will be surprised to know that a grown male chimpanzee can eat 50 fruits in one meal. Now, nouns can be male or female. Nouns that refer to males are nouns of the masculine gender. Nouns that refer to females are nouns of the feminine gender. Some nouns can refer to both masculine and feminine genders. Such nouns are called nouns of common gender. Nouns of the common gender do not tell us if the person is a male or a female. So, it tells that a noun that refer to males is called masculine and female is called feminine, and the nouns that refer to both masculine and feminine are called common gender. Now, masculine means boy, feminine girl, common student. Masculine son, feminine daughter, common child. Masculine father, feminine mother, common parent. Masculine uncle, feminine aunt, common relative. Now fill in the blanks with the correct nouns from the box. Princess, queen, husband, lady, granddaughter, grandfather, nephew, sister, woman, host. Masculine and feminine. Masculine means man. Feminine is woman. Then masculine gender, brother, and feminine is sister. Then masculine is husband. Feminine is wife. Fourth one, masculine is grandfather. Feminine is grandmother. Then masculine, prince. Feminine noun is princess. Sixth one, masculine grandson. Feminine is granddaughter. Seventh one, masculine nephew. Feminine is niece. Then eighth one, masculine is king and feminine is queen. Ninth one, masculine is host. Feminine is hostess. Tenth one, masculine is gentleman and feminine is lady. Now write M for masculine, F for feminine, and C for common gender. Now Jenny. Jenny is a name of a girl, so it is feminine gender. It's an 8-year-old girl. It is feminine gender. The girl is feminine. She lives in Panchgani with her father. Father is masculine gender. Mother is feminine gender. And brother is masculine gender. Her grandparents. Grandparents means common gender. Also stay with them. Jenny is a hard-working and helpful student. It is common gender. And has lots of friends, common gender. Jenny loves to play with Nina, feminine gender, at school. Jenny and Nina also participate in class activities. This year, their teacher, it is common gender, has asked them to act in a play. The play is called Princess Rose and the Golden Bird. The children, it is common gender, are excited. Their parents, common gender, will come to watch the play. Okay, children, I hope you all understood the grammar lesson nouns. Please revise this lesson. Please read it. Okay, children, we'll meet in the next class. And please don't forget, remember to subscribe to my channel and please send your comments. Okay, children, we'll meet in the next class. Until then, bye.